Our final number, we'll come back to that famous operetta composer, John Philip Sousa. The Stars and Stripes Forever, he wrote in his head in 1896, crossing the ocean on a trip home from Europe with his wife, and then he put it down in paper after they got to the States. And this was made the national hymn by Congress in 1987. We don't have a piccolo for the piccolo solo, so we'll make the next best. John Philip Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever.